That was a hard one to pick, but I finally settled on appreciating the Messianic King's appealing qualities.
The symposium talks, especially the ones on Saturday that were going into the different illustrations that Jesus had, I enjoyed those.
I liked the dramas.
Because they were about the young ones.
Because I learned a few points and thoughts that I probably had never thought about before, and it gave me a new look on the, certain illustrations, like, for example, 11.
Well, mainly because time is getting so bad that people are developing really kind of bad personalities, and we can pick up those traits, and I wanted to be sure I could focus on Jesus' qualities and try to imitate them. One, listen to God and live forever. It seemed to be a little simpler for me to follow, even though it did have the scriptures there, but I think that's what I liked about it.
I like Young People Ask because of your experience.
The video, it's wonderful, very encouraging.
The DVD, I've been looking forward to seeing part two of the DVD.
Command to go forth and preach the word.
always loved the full costume drama.
I liked aspects of both dramas, but I tend to favor the full costume drama because it just brings the Bible to life for me.
The first drama was my favorite.
Yes, I would.
I loved it. I'd definitely go back.
Absolutely.
Yes, I would. It was beautiful.
Seasons of faith.